quant was really tough.
And as compared to last year,
I think the past 10 quant was really on the tougher side, because from every topic they have put the miscellaneous or the difficult questions in case.
And which section was easy?
I say verbal was very easy.
And did you face any technical issues?
No, it was fine.
And was there any difference in the pattern as compared to the mock test?
No, it was alright.
And are you also planning to appear for any other MBA exams?
Yeah, I'll go for that and IFT.
That and IFT. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The answer was just right in front of us. We have to search for it. Some of the questions of the passage, which had 6 questions, they were based on the interpretation, like what author wants to say or what's the main output of this summary. And rest, there were some para jumbles of sentences, like PQRS. So they were quite easy, and the difficult part was the finding the uncontextual part, like in the PQRS part, jumble sentences, we have to find one sentence that is not appropriate for the passage. That was quite, that was not making full sense without one sentence. So that was, I found that a challenge. Rest, English was not so difficult, like it was easy to moderate at best. Then we came to PIM, logical reasoning. This part, I personally feel that this was slightly moderate. Like some questions, we can just struck in. There were some questions like, we'll have to just add on. One question that I struck in, it had 4 parts. I calculated the first part, second part, third part. And coming to the fourth part, I ended up getting the wrong answers for all 3. I'll have to just recalibrate all of them. And then it was like time consuming for itself. So it was slightly time consuming, so I'll take it to moderate level. Mathematics, it comes to fundamentals. Math takes, like if you have just upper knowledge of the subject, you can just cannot find it. And there were some questions, more than moderate for some questions. Not so easy one, but not so even difficult. That's it from my experience.
Thank you.